When you come to the Tower of London, it's amazing. And make sure you come with an open mind.
Well, the Tower of London is like the spider in the web of history, and there's not very many parts of this country's history that hasn't got the Tower of London somewhere in its story.
I'd say to other schools they should come because it's a really, really interesting day.
I learned that the Tower of London wasn't a horrible prison. They're actually quite nice to the prisoners and they treated them quite well.
We can tell you all about Henry VIII and how fat he was towards the end of his life.
Well, there's a legend that says that if the ravens ever leave the Tower of London, then the White Tower will crumble to dust. There are five of us in the raven team and we look after the ravens around. We do trim their wings to make sure they don't fly off, but that's harmless, it doesn't hurt them.
I really like the creatures, the monkeys and the polar bears, because they're interesting and they have a story behind them.
When you come into the White Tower, there is lots to explore, and there's lots of little nooks and crannies and things to see in the walls.
It's great to see all the armoury and also the fact that they were so flamboyant back then and they took care of with the armoury and took pride in it.
During your visit, you will go on a journey discovering the world of the past. You may meet people like me who will tell you a little bit more about what happened here.
The costume interpretation was really interesting because I really enjoyed the story he told.
I was sent to the Tower for treason.
I really enjoyed the crown jewels and the moving walkway was really fun because you got to see all the different jewels.
He's here to protect the crown jewels. We have hands-on history as well, where you literally can get your hands on history. And we also have the block and axe that was saved at the last execution on Tower Hill.
The warders are really helpful if you want to know where to go.
They give you a lot of tips and a lot of facts and they make it really fun.
Don't be afraid to come up and chat to the Yeoman Warders because we'll tell you all sorts of stories. We're a very friendly bunch, really, even though we may not smile that much.
Tread carefully.
Stick together.
Ask questions.
Find answers.
And the most important thing...
Have some fun.
Have fun.
Have fun.